Okay, so this next exercise is aimed at working out your serratus interior. So this muscle is really important to help keep the scapula nice and flush against your ribcage. So what we're going to do here is we're going to take our arm. We want our hand to be nice and flat against the ground. Okay, so our hand is flat. Our arm is sideways, kind of parallel with our eyes when we're looking down, right? So hips must be twisted, okay? Because we don't want to be straight on. That would put a lot of pressure on that shoulder. So on the opposite leg, we're going to be medially on the side of our foot. Lateral on the other side, okay? So we're here. Now, this movement, I don't want to be bringing my shoulder up and down. So arm doesn't go like this. What happens is I'm going to keep my arm completely straight. We're going to move it down and come back up. So my shoulder is really the one that's coming down parallel with the ground, and I'm pushing it back up. So this other arm here is the one that's pushing up as I come up. Okay, this is going to be a very powerful exercise for that serratus interior.